Good morning, children. Today, it is time to learn maths. Let's see what is there in today's lesson. Oh, it's tens and ones. So, let's learn more about tens and ones. Now children, in this picture you can see how many tens are there. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it is 1 10 is equal to 10. So in ones place you'll write 0 and in tens place you'll write 1. To write the numbers greater than 9, we need two places side by side. The place to the right is for the ones. The place to the left is for the tens. In this picture you can see 1 10 and 1 1. So is equal to 11. So in tens place you'll write 1. And in ones place, we'll write 1. So it is 11. Is it clear? Similarly, in this picture, you can see 1 10 and 3 ones. So is equal to 1 3 13. In tens place we'll write 1. In ones place we'll write 3. Children, now it is time to ask you some question. How many tens and ones are there? In the first picture, you can see how many tens? 1. Yes. In the second picture, you can see in ones, how many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is 15. 1 tens and 5 ones. Second picture. How many tens? 1 ten. And ones? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So the answer is 17. 1 ten and 7 ones. In the third picture you can see how many tens? 1 10 and count the number 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. It is 9 ones. So answer is 19. Now here you can see 1 10 and 1 10. So count it. It is 1 plus 1, 2. It is 2 tens. So how many? 20. 2 tens and 0 ones. We will count now. It is more or less. So first picture you can see how many leaves are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, it is 10. That means 1 10. And remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4. It is 4 ones. So, the answer is 14. The second picture you can see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 10 and remaining 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 ones. So 1 10 and 6 ones, that is 16. So which is more? 16 is more or 14 is more? So 16 is more and 14 is less. So children, today I have given you the concept of tens and ones. So, watch the video again and tomorrow I'll give you some work to do. Till then, bye. Have a good day.